display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Won Bin has been on a hiatus from acting for the past 8 years, but it's said that he is making high earnings through his appearances in various TV and print ads in the meantime. On July 3, Won Bin made a rare public appearance when he attended a fan signing event for a furniture store in Seoul, which he is the spokesperson for. Display news. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF on July 4, TV Cho Sun's news program, Shin Tong Bang Tong, gave viewers more insight into what Won Bin has been up to and his earnings. A reporter said, "We see Won Bin often on TV ads or pictorials. How much are his ad earnings?" A panelist answered, "Won Bin has appeared in around 40 ads since 2010. His exclusive contract fee is 600 million to 700 million won, approximately $537,720 to $627,340. Even if he only receives 600 million won, approximately $537,720, that's over 24 billion won, approximately $21,508,000. He reportedly bought a building in the neighborhood of Cheongdam recently. Won Bin last appeared in the 2010 film, The Man from Nowhere, which will soon be available on Viki. Source